Here is another TTV tutorial. This time, we will use address validation template which helps in verifying if the address displayed in their website is entirely correct. This is a data validation task, so we will make use of CSV or comma separated values file. Go to my templates tab. Click on address validation so we can edit the template. Under the task instructions, you will list down the steps that workers need to do. For step 1, we will list here, go to $curlybrace website curlybrace, wherein this variable is equal to the column website in our CSV file. The worker needs to look for the contact page or tab where the home or office address is located. For step 3, we will use the variable $curlybrace address curlybrace to display the data under address column from our CSV file. Again, the goal of this campaign is to validate if the data in our CSV file matches the data displayed on the website, because it is possible that the address we collected in our CSV can be incomplete, confusing, or incorrect. Hit save and preview button, then OK. An HG campaign is more suitable for this type of task. Click Create a Higher Group Campaign. The best group for this kind of campaign is MW Data Services, but you can select any group you prefer. Set sufficient TTF or time to finish so workers will not run out of time to submit complete proofs. I have 30 websites to be checked and I want 3 workers to work on the same task. This means in every website in my CSV file, there will be 3 workers who can check it for me. Now, I will set max position a worker can accept to 0. This means that a worker can accept all positions in this campaign because there is no limit. Let's start editing the title. Remember, the title should be significant to the campaign's task. I don't need a screenshot in this particular campaign, but you may ask for a file proof of the website's complete address if you want. Now, under task rating, I choose employer rate only, which means I will be the one rating and validating the tasks. Hit create campaign and go to next. Scroll down and you will see the variables website and address. Click on the blue button that says Download Sample CSV. At the lower left corner of the screen, you will see a sample CSV file being downloaded. All I have to do is edit the CSV file with my data and save it. Here is the final data that I will upload. Click Save As. Change Save As type from comma delimited to CSV MS-DOS. Click Save, then hit Yes. As you can see, this orange box says 30 CSV records remaining to upload. We won't be able to push through with this campaign if we don't upload those records. Click on Choose File button and select the file we saved earlier. Hit Upload. Once uploaded, the page will refresh. Scroll down and you will see that the orange box changes to green with the text 30 uploaded CSV records. Click Preview and Confirmation. Template already has the valid and invalid buttons. There is also a text box for workers to enter the correct address if they find the given address incorrect or incomplete. When the submitted task meets this condition, admin will send it to employer for rating. Otherwise, it will be marked for revision and sent back to worker. And finally, click on Confirm button to submit the campaign. Remember, when you create a campaign, you have to click on this button to really send it to admin for approval. Then click OK. As a worker, this is how the job will look like. Click on HG Jobs, then select the title of the address validation. This is only a task preview and does not contain the actual CSV records. Take note, Some information might change after accepting the task. Click on Accept and Start button. As you can see, Step 1 shows one of the websites from the CSV file we uploaded earlier. And on Step 3, it displays the address that I have on the same file. Let's say that I am familiar with this website and its office address, so I will just click Valid and comment Nothing to correct. And hit Finish button to submit my proof. And since I can still perform more of the same task, this button Do Task Again can be seen here. Click Accept and Start Again. To check the validity of this website, I will go to this website, look for the contact page, and whoop, there it is. The address is obviously incorrect, so I will click on Invalid and copy the correct address from the website and paste it here. Then, Finish. So there you have it. Now, all you have to do is wait to be rated. Connect with us in our social media accounts for more information. Goodbye!